the third time we've done an Illinois state record. First one we did back in 2013. The goal was just to break a record that was 30 years old. That seemed like a cool thing to do. I had people on the record that were younger than the record was. We're planning for a 50-way. So it'll be three planes. So the first year we've done a three plane shot. So that'll be exciting. And then after we do that, if we get the 50-way early, then we'll do another sequential.
So I did the Illinois State Women's Big Record back in 2015. That was the first big way event that I did, and I was pretty nervous getting into it because I didn't want to be the guy that screwed it up for everybody, you know. And I was a relatively new jumper at the time, but the encouragement that I received when I was there from the fellow jumpers and from Jeanette and Christy was just, it was overwhelming. So any insecurities that I had were ironed out within the first couple of jumps.
Jeanette and Rhythm have always been really good to work with, and I've learned a lot from them. They make sure it's organized and that I always know where I'm going, how I'm getting there, what angle I'm coming in at, what my breakoff altitude is, what my tracking groups are, what my deployment altitude is, and then they do a really good job of debriefing, have some constructive criticism and some praise for all the girls involved.
There's no reason to be intimidated. If you have good foundational skills, then you can definitely come to this event and learn a lot. You have there's a good mix of inexperienced people and people with more experience, so you have people all around you that can help you, and the organizers as well will put you in a place where you can be successful. You know, for canopy stuff, it's a lot more canopies than normal, but Jeanette does a really good job of briefing people on safety stuff beforehand. And as long as you're heads up and can follow instructions, you can do really well.
I think I walked away from it a lot more confident in my flying ability and being around lots of other people in the sky.
The event itself was really fun, and afterwards, keeping in touch with everyone and the relationships that I made were awesome.
Coming out of the big ways, I learn a lot, I meet a lot of girls, I have a lot of networking, and it's just overall a good learning opportunity and a lot of fun.
In doing it, I kind of found the reason why I wanted to keep doing it, and it was just really cool to bring all these women together, women with like 100 to 200 jumps, women with thousands of jumps, some women doing their first record. I had a mother and a daughter. Just like really a cool experience, and a lot of women met each other and became friends and are still in contact and on teams and doing stuff. And seeing the camaraderie and how much everybody really just wanted to bring everyone up to do this record together was really inspiring to me and something that I wanted to keep doing.